In 2012, when 8-year-old Wyatt Erber decided to help his 2-year-old neighbor Kara, who was battling with leukemia, his good deed not only shook the community, his impact could be felt around the world.
Well, if everybody did it Wyatt's way, it would be a simpler, better world. So we're gonna try to come up with some more stories like this that'll give other people the inspiration to make a difference.
First Cloverleaf Bank presents Wyatt's Way, a new web series inspired by Wyatt Erber, featuring extraordinarily generous people.